can't see anything. What the heck? These guys have surprisingly good aim.
Go get him, Shadow!
The hell?
Come on, boy.
Forgot how difficult this game was.
Okay, move together, keep the line. Shadow!
It's okay. I'm here with you. Go there, Shadow.
Push forward. Go get him, Shadow!
Hey!
Surprise! Oh geez, what now? Clipping enemies. I hope it's just this section that's hard and not the whole game, Jesus.
Shit! Fuck! Jesus!
This is what? Only the third chapter of the game and I'm already facing... No, wait, there's a rocket launcher in the first stage, too. Rocket launcher and snipers.
Unidentified suspect in the vicinity.
Bodies belonged to a couple of guys who worked the trains. They'd had their tongues cut out. That was Sang's M.O. Guess he wanted a train. Poor bastards have been butchered just to get it.
Come on, bring it on, asshole! Bleed, bitch!
How do you do those weapon kills?
The crates were marked. Dock 765, near to where Dad had died. That was a link I couldn't ignore.
Over there, boy! Go hide, boy!
Thank you.
We're getting some epic soundtracks in here.
Jack Slate, who has since gone missing. A gang of youths is thought to be responsible for a spate of attacks on local shop owners in Sternwood East over the last 2 weeks. Several shops have been robbed by armed males wearing costume makeup to disguise their faces. The attacks have all taken place between the hours of 9 p.m. and 10 p.m. Police are asking that any witnesses contact the authorities immediately.
I finally caught up with Sang. He was busy executing and snorting coke all at the same time. It takes a special breed of person to be that high and still be in charge. Made him dangerous, fearless.
Is that the legendary pictures thing on his arm?
More important things to do. Clean this up. Including them. They fucked up.
Thank you.